So our last movement in our basic, most basic movements, is this way up the kind of pick, call it a pick up, no? It's that pick going up this way. And the movement is very much like if you had to lift something, you know, something really heavy on the stick and you had to turn it. So it's not just lift this way, like push down with the back of the, it's a twisting motion like screwing force on the, just like with all the others, the screwing force. And the routine's like a, just again, just like a jab. I mean, you can do it this way as well. So lift, lift and twist, and just twist, screwing force with the, can be just like knock a weapon out of someone's hand or something like that. Clip under the chin. But again, we'll do it slowly first, our slow movements where we learn the correct structural kinetic integrity that we're then going to transition into to faster movements later. Notice the hand does the same thing. If you're this way, it's curling up, and if you're this way, back foot rearing, it still curls up the same way. So here I'm using the hit up and the hit down, roll up and the roll down one. It's just when you do it like this, it comes in on a bit of an angle. I'm using this cross back step. It's usually just a transitional step into another posture.